Hereford shuns it, now steps back, right corner three. Got it.
It's all going Dunbar's way. Tate Creek had the turnover there, got away from him, and then Hereford center wide open from the three-point line.
And they're stopped the game right here, and Autumn Hereford has just scored her 1,000th point at Dunbar. And
good for her.
That's a pretty nice gesture to stop the game right in the middle of it and give it give her the
throws the ball over to her family. Yep. That's nice.